फ्रेंड्स, इन दिस सेशन ऑफ मटेरियल टेस्टिंग एंड इवेल्युएशन कोर्स वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट प्रॉपर्टीज, यूजेस एंड टेस्ट्स ऑन बिटुमेन, विच इज मोस्ट कॉमनली यूज्ड मटेरियल फॉर रोड कंस्ट्रक्शन. मायसेल्फ आर वी जुगदार, असिस्टंट प्रोफेसर इन सिविल इंजिनियरिंग डिपार्टमेंट, शरद इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी, कॉलेज ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग. बिटुमेन इज मेनली यूज्ड एज pavement material for road construction. In this lecture, we are going to discuss about introduction to bitumen, types of bitumen, their properties, tests on bitumen, grading of bitumen. The bitumen is generally used for pavements as a binding material. It is used in varying course of road as a primer, patchworks, surface dressing, etc. Bitumen, tar are not the same. Bitumen and tar, black or dark colored solid, viscous, cementitious substance. Bitumen is petroleum product obtained by distillation of crude petroleum or naturally available in asphalt. Coal tar, byproduct in destructive distillation of coke. Bitumen and tar. Bitumen is excellent binding properties and good waterproofing properties. Therefore, it is used for waterproofing purpose also. Whereas tar is highly temperature susceptible, pollutant and poor adhesion in presence of water. Bitumen preferred over tar for all type of works. Definition of bitumen. According to ASTM, bitumen is hydrocarbon material of either natural or pyrogenous origin found in gaseous, liquid, semi-solid or solid form and is completely soluble in carbon disulfide, carbon tetrachloride. At normal range of temperature, it is in semi-solid state. When heated, viscosity decreases. For construction of pavements, it is heated from 130 degree centigrade to 175 degree centigrade. It used in mix with aggregates at high temperature for hot bituminous mix. Mixing with aggregates at low or normal temperature makes the bituminous mix of cold bituminous mix. Grades of bitumen. Bitumen can be majorly classified into two types: paving grade bitumen, used for construction of roads and airfields, and industrial grade bitumen, which is used for waterproofing of structures and for industrial floors, etc. There are various types of bitumen like paving grade bitumen, modified bitumen binders, cutback bitumen and bitumen emulsion. Cutback bitumen. To have fluid consistency at normal temperature with low heating, cutback bitumen is used. Dilution of paving grade in volatile solvents, kerosene, light fuel oil, etc. Hardening rate depends on the grade and characteristics of bitumen and solvent. RC, MC and SS are the cutback bitumen types. Cutback bitumen, RC, is recommended for surface dressing and patchwork, whereas MC is recommended for premix with less quantity of aggregates. and the SS grade cutback bitumen is used for with appreciable quantity of fine aggregates. Bitumen emulsion. To get fluid consistency, dispersing bitumen globules in aqueous solution, that is water with dispersing agents. 60% water, remaining bitumen, cold bituminous mix. Properties depends on grades, water quantity and emulsifiers. Modified bitumen binders. To improve the properties of bitumen, additives are mixed. Polymer modified bitumen is used only in varying course depending on the severity of climatic and weather conditions. Advantages of modified bitumen. It lowers susceptibility to daily and seasonal temperature variations. It has higher resistance to deformation at high pavement temperature. It has better edge resistance properties. It has higher fatigue life for mixes. It has better adhesion between aggregates and binders. It prevents the cracking and reflective cracking in the structure. Functions of binders. Binders are used in surface course. It is also used in base course depending on traffic. It is used also in preparation of mixes. It is used as prime coat over granular base course. It is used for soil stabilization. It is used as sealer material for filling joints, cracks in CC pavements, that is cement concrete pavements. Requirements for bitumen. Adequate viscosity. Heating bitumen and aggregate, cutback and emulsion are the basic requirements for adequate viscosity of bitumen. Sufficiently viscous on cooling, that is compact surface with no deformation, is the next requirement for good bitumen. It should form thin film around aggregates, that is it should have sufficient ductility. Temperature susceptibility is the basic requirement for the bitumen for good quality. Adhesion with aggregates in presence of water is most important for good quality roads and pavings. Affinity between the materials used in the mix. Test on bitumen. There are various tests conducted on checking bitumen quality, like penetration test, ductility test, softening point test, specific gravity test, viscosity test, flash and fire point test, float test, water content test, loss on heating test. Penetration test. It measures hardness of or softness of bitumen, measures penetration depth in tenths of a millimeter to which a standard loaded needle will penetrate in 5 seconds. Standardized equipment by Bureau of Indian Standards is used for that. Penetrometer device consists of a needle weight of 100 gram, device for releasing and locking position. This assembly shows the penetrometer. The penetration test setup is shown with a rough diagram in which the needle is allowed to penetrate in 5 seconds in bitumen. This is penetrometer test. Bitumen heated to pouring consistency, placed in containers to depth that is minimum 15 mm excess of expected penetration conducted at 25 degree centigrade. Highly fluctuated with small inaccuracy. It results are used for grading the bitumen that is 40-50 grade, 80-90 grade, etc. Ductility test. It is the property that permits bitumen to undergo grade deformation without breaking. Ductility is defined as the distance in centimeter to which standard sample of brickweight of a material will be elongated without breaking. The bitumen sample is heated and poured into the mold assembly placed on plate. The cooled in air and then kept in water bath at 27 degree centigrade. Sides are removed and attached to machine, and minimum ductility of 75 cm is checked of sample. This is ductility mold. The bitumen is poured in this mold first, and then the mold is removed and the sample is stretched up to 75 cm stretching or ductility. This is end result or conclusion of ductility test in which the sample is elongated from both sides. Softening point test. It is also called as ring and ball test. Temperature at which the bitumen attains a particular degree of softening. Brass ring containing test sample suspended in liquid that is water or glycerin, etc. It is heated at 5 degree centigrade per minute. Softening point denotes the temperature at which bitumen touches the base metal plate. This is assembly for or equipment for a softening test. This is setup for experiment in which the temperature is recorded at starting point before heating, and then it is tested or checked after some heating of 5 degree centigrade per minute at end point. The softening point is then recorded at end point of test. Specific gravity test. It is used for classification of bitumen. Density influenced by chemical composition. Using picnometer method or any other standard method, the specific gravity of bitumen is calculated. It is ranges between 0.97 to 1.02. Viscosity test. It is fluid property or bitumen of bitumen measures of resistance to flow, influences the strength of resulting mixes. It is very low and high viscosity decreases the stability of mix. It has high viscosity and non-homogeneous mix. If there is low viscosity, no uniform film on aggregates can be made by using the bitumen. The orifice type viscometer and other types of equipments are used to determine the viscosity of bitumen. Time noted for receiving specific quantity of bitumen material through orifice is judged, and from that the viscosity of bitumen is determined. Flash and fire point test. It is most important test for bitumen in which the high temperatures and at low temperature what is the behavior of bitumen is recorded. These are inflammable types of material and important to know where it catches the fire. According to Indian Bureau of Indian Standards, flash point is temperature at which the vapor of the bitumen momentarily catches the fire in the form of flash, and fire point is the temperature at which the material gets ignited and burns totally. The flash point should be minimum up to 175 degree centigrade. Water content test. The bitumen distilled in petroleum and heated, and then we have to wait of water condensed and collected is expressed as the percentage by weight of original sample. The allowable maximum water content in bitumen should not be more than 0.2% by weight. Loss on heating test. Bitumen loses volatility upon heating and gets hardened. The 50 grams of sample is weighed and heated to 163 degree centigrade for 5 hours. The sample weighed after heating. Loss in weight is expressed as the temperature or percentage by weight of the original sample. For paving mixes, not more than 1% allowance is there for loss on heating test. However, in the bitumen has penetration value of 150 to 200 mm, 2% is also allowed. Now we have studied about various properties of bitumen and various tests conducted to check the quality of bitumen for use in road construction and for building construction. Thank you.